wine, 401ks, Syracuse women's basketball. Now, what do these three things have in common? They all get better with time. If you had said just a couple of weeks ago, after that run in the Bahamas, that SU would have a 40-point conference win under their belt, you would have been called crazy. But acting head coach Von Reed says that this team just needed a little bit of time to get their chemistry together.
And they want to play for each other. And when you have that, you know, you can't coach that. You know, you can't force players to want to play with each other. They either got to want to do it. And our players have bought into each other, and they share so much joy in each other's success. It's amazing.
For a lot of the newcomers in this locker room, it's been an unusual, unfamiliar, and maybe even at times an uncomfortable ride. They're being asked to do a lot of things that they haven't done in their past. Just ask Chrissy Carr. This hasn't been an easy transition for her.
Well, my whole basketball career, I've never really had to play inside. I played with a 6'6", top rebounder in the country my whole basketball career, so getting in the paint and rebounding really wasn't on my agenda.
SU will get the next week off, and when they return, they get a little break from conference play. Next Saturday at 11 a.m., they'll take on UMBC on the court right behind me. From the Carrier Dome, I'm Steven Sklar, Citrus TV.